Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I will be opening the new Premier Pokeball tin. Stay tuned as this is the first of three Pokemon card openings I will be uploading to my channel this week. So don't forget to hit that notification bell down below. If you are new to my channel, then welcome. Thanks for joining. I have a lot more exciting content planned for the next few weeks, so please hit that subscribe button. Okay, so this is the Premier Pokeball tin which came out recently. If you don't know and have never bought one of these before, these come with three Pokemon TCG booster packs and a coin. So let's get this wrapping off. Bear with me. Okay, so wrapper is off. Let's open this now. This is where I embarrass myself because I won't be able to open the tin. Oh, wow. Okay. Okay, let's put that to one side. So I have no idea what packs are in this tin. Oh look, it's another Ninetales coin. I actually opened some, I think it was the Hidden Fates tins, which, it was the Kanto mini tins, and they all had Ninetales coins in them. So this is clearly a common coin. The only downside to these Pokeballs is that the packs do get squished when they're kind of putting them in there, but they don't really, the cards themselves don't appear to be bent. So out of the three, we have our Ancient Origins, Sun and Moon Burning Shadows, and a Crimson Invasion. So I shall open the Ancient Origins first. That's one side. And there is the code card. Okay, so Malamar, Baltoy, Beldum, Golurk, Relicanth, Glass Hollow Parisian, Vespiquen, Curlia, and Feral Spirit Link, and a Lucky Helmet. Okay, so that's all for Ancient Origins. Let's put that to one side. And next, I have Burning Shadows. There's the code card. Okay, Fairy Energy, Lunatone, Seedra, Charmeleon, Venipede, Horsea, Cutifly, Ladybug, Alolan Grimer, a Turtonator Reverse Holo, and an Azumarill. Okay, and last pack. This is going to be a quick opening today. So we've got Crimson Invasion. Is the code card. Okay, Water Energy, Grumpig, Mawile, Emolga, Feebas, Carablast, Jangmo-O, Mankey, Remoraid, Versholo Pikachu, and an Excavalier. So out of those three packs, didn't get any rares in those ones in terms of full arts, etc. So not a great tin to be honest, but you win some, you lose some. So yeah, that is the opening today. As I said, this is the first of three uploads I will be doing this week for Pokemon cards, so please stay tuned. And if you are new, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Can't even say the word. So thanks for joining and see you soon. Bye.